wine in Thornton's place. Then Thornton will get in the garden, and you don't get no trouble. See?
Butcher, stand there, clear that junk out of the way! We got a parcel all over the hall from town before the weather turns.
But we'll do, Mr. Gale. See, what am I going to do?
Well, first, Dark Kiddo, don't let that old gold chapter try and buffalo you up. She ain't nothing to be afraid of. You gotta stand up to her, that's all. With a little courage, a little grit.
I ain't scared of her.
That's what I wanna hear. Now you walk with your head up, your chest out, and the next time she squawks, you stroll right up to her and spit in her eye. That's what I'd do.
Would you really?
Sure I would. Through this life, you gotta stand tall and shoot straight. That way you got no reason to be scared of nothing and nobody.
Yes, ma'am.